can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks?
Darling, I will
you and me, we made up
till we're 17.
For better or for worse.
Baby, my
love, I can't believe you
let me know. 123.
It's in the bed.
I'm thinking about
1900s, such a text of Robert Frost. It was commissioned for the 200th anniversary of Amherst, Massachusetts. Thought it would be really great for us to do that since it's right down the road. It was premiered at Amherst Regional High School, and it was really cool because one of the former faculty members here at Wilson, Henry Teller, who Teller Chorus is named after, actually sang in the premiere of this piece. And we got to take a look at his score that he used, signed by Robert Frost and Randall Thompson. These are 7 Robert Frost poems set to music and orchestrated, and we have a fabulous orchestra made up of students here at Williston as well as area professionals, and I think you're gonna really enjoy them. One of the cool things about a choral orchestral masterwork, which is what this is considered, is that it's 7 movements long. So there are 7 pictures, if you wanna think of an art gallery. And what we'd like to ask tonight is that we can move from picture to picture without interruption. So no clapping in between. If you clap in between, that's okay. No one's gonna get mad at you. But what we're trying to do is just move from section to section to give you a full sense of this entire piece of art. So it's not necessarily something pretentious, but we ask that you hold your applause until the very end of all 7 movements. And then I do hope you'll give these students a well-deserved 7 songs worth of applause. So without any further ado, students, please stand and onto the stage. We'll wait until people are on.
I to rake the leaves away.